Warmer out here.
No, I don't want to face my father.
You're Zaid.
And you're Anora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Zaid.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
Machines or bandits try to get past me, they'll have a fight.
Can't trust him, not after what Jan told me. That garrison is my only lead.
Thank you.
machines must have come across Captain Balon's patrol here. Soldiers must have retreated. But to where? Another Karja soldier. Did anyone survive? At least his death came quickly. This can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. Watch out for that machine. He doesn't look friendly. Thank you. That'll keep my stomach quiet.
By the sun, by the sun, I never
What is
really
that?
Done.
See?
I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feast. I went to the beer fount too many times to count. I fingered every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun, I'm never really done. If they close the gate, I am left to my fate. They'll find me lying dead on a freezing grassy bed. I do want to go home, where I never more will roam. By the sun, I'm really, really done.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Well, I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a snout. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again. Just go about your business.
Ah.
Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Lift in the air.
Threat not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Machines or bandits try to get past me, they'll have a fight. Mark my words.
The corruption has spread far across the sun.
Every season, things grow worse. The machines grow bolder. Whatever the Sun King plans to
do. Find goods for a fair price.
But we work hard as any
child. Buy what you need.
I hate this weather. I've got all the best goods here. You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
It's always the ones you least expect that cause you trouble.
Hope I don't catch a chill.
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, the one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Must die? Die with honor!
Save these for the trail. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. There are chains in the cart. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
Found him! Over here! Oh, Sean, guys, this is my...
No more!
Ah!
All right, let's see what Zayat's hiding out here. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. Looking good. Might need that. The tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.